Hey guys, welcome to the channel. I'm Steven Skadal. I'm a graphic designer and an illustrator. I wanted to talk today about illustrating and give you a little tour into my sketchbook. For anybody who doesn't know, Inktober is that time every year where there is a prompt list given on social media to encourage artists to draw something every single day. So I got the prompt list. I was really excited to see what I would do. And unfortunately, out of the 31 days, I got maybe 6 days in. And this is one of my favorite ones that I did. The prompt word was flowing. And so I was thinking of anything that could be flowing, could be water. And anyway, I thought of honey. Honey made me think of honeycomb, made me think of bees, made me think of flowers. And so that's how this composition got put together. This one right here was cruel. And one of the first things that came to mind was a bird in a cage. For a person who deals with anxiety, this is probably one of the cruelest things I could think of, is an oversized bird in a too small cage. And this one for whale, I honestly didn't know what I was going to do. I got on Pinterest instead and just clicked on whale and just started going through pictures. And I found this great, great shot of this man who was rescuing a baby narwhal. And it was just, to me, just a beautiful photograph. I felt like, you know what, I really want to illustrate that one. And I thought this turned out pretty well. This one was a lot of fun. The word here was scorched. And I thought of this guy with a flamethrower, didn't know what, you know, he was going to actually be until I just started sketching him in there and then just started adding a bunch of detail. And the real fun part came when I thought, hey, maybe he's going to be torching the side of the sketchbook. And so I took a couple matches, tested it out on some other paper first. I wanted to make sure I didn't set my whole sketchbook on fire. One of the words that I came across that I thought could be a lot of fun is clock. Thank you.